for those of you who don't know, you can't win a submission match by pinning your opponent. Instead, you have to make them tap out.
As tests of skill go, it's tougher to do better than this.
She scores big with the counter. And that one's scouted. Ooh, right in the face. A rolling elbow.
Straining that trapezius muscle.
Executed suplex. Rolling neck snap. Right to the leg. And now she's gained command of this one.
Yeah, she hasn't been giving her opponent any reprieve.
You can tell she wants to put an end to this.
Ooh, look at her answering back.
Would you agree that submission matches clearly require a certain amount of game planning and strategizing?
Yeah, but you also need to be adaptable. Know when to switch up the limbs you're targeting. Don't rely on your normal submission holds if there's a weaker spot on your opponent.
Quickly slips behind.
On a turn and suplex. Powerless position to be in right now.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
She heads into the ring. Arm breaker! Paying it right back with a reversal.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
What a throw!
Crafty way to get out of hook.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them. This is
the bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Big right hand. Oh, man. Inside out.
She's feeling the hurt here.
A bear hug. Squeezing the breath out of them.
The submission is locked in.
Tap out coming. Tap out coming.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out. Catch your breath.
Look at this. No quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
There it is. Snap suplex.
There's the knee.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Double up.
Counters. This could be an opportunity. A bear hug. Squeezing the breath out of them. Man, she's got a lot of heart and a lot of guts, but I don't know if she can hang on here.
Heart and guts don't matter with a broken body.
And the bear hug
trying to escape, trying to find a way out, and mission accomplished.
Won a very important match.
This certainly wasn't an easy win, but she pulled it off.
And in the end, that's all that matters.